Today we go over new details of Kylo Ren and Rey in Star Wars The Last Jedi. This is Mike Zero here once again. If you guys are new here to the channel, do make sure to subscribe to see future Star Wars content. I thank you all so very much for the kind support, it is greatly appreciated. Now, in case you guys didn't know, Yahoo of Japan recently interviewed both Daisy Ridley and Adam Driver of The Last Jedi, and they had some very intriguing things to say about the film and its characters. So here is what Daisy Ridley had to say to Yahoo of Japan first. She states, "The story will start with Rey persuading Luke. She tries to bring Luke back to the Resistance. However, Luke gives Rey the cold shoulder. While she was trying to talk to Luke, something unexpected and shocking happened." What Adam Driver had to say is this. "The center of this story is Rey and Kylo Ren. They stand on the opposite sides, but the boundary in between is very thin. There are light and dark inside both of them. Actually, they are not far apart. They are the other side of each other." Very, very interesting, guys. I gotta say how both the light and the dark is essentially both a part of Rey and Kylo Ren. And where that's gonna go is going to really shock fans, I believe, because I think that Disney and Lucasfilm, especially in all of these TV spots, have really been hinting at quite possibly these two characters choosing a side. As we have seen in many of those TV spots, it says choose your path, and it has all this dark, you know, light, darkness, the light side, etc. So I think that what we're going to see in Star Wars The Last Jedi is that we are indeed going to see this conflict between, of course, Kylo Ren and Rey, and for each character, we'll have Kylo Ren struggling with, you know, the temptation to the light side of the Force, and then we could very well see Rey struggling with the temptation of the dark side of the Force. That could just be one aspect of the film when it comes to these two characters. So guys, drop a comment below. Let me know what you think about all of this in the comment section. And if you guys did enjoy the content for today, do make sure to drop a thumbs up on this video to support the channel. I thank you all so very much for the kind support, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.
Gun in hand, we are alone again. No one from night to moon, we hear them moans again. No one.